We dug the bullets out of that Iraqi family's skulls so they couldn't be traced back to us.
Today I saw a balloon.